Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you how you can make your own beetroot scrub and beetroot face pack at home. So keep watching. Firstly, I am going to show you how you can make your own scrub at home. For this, we need 1 tablespoon of beetroot powder. Into this, add 1 tablespoon of fresh cream. If you don't know what fresh cream is a layer which is formed when the hot milk cools down. Mix both ingredients well. Our homemade beetroot scrub is ready to use. Now apply this onto your skin and gently rub for 5 minutes. Beetroot not only helps to get pinkish and glowing skin, but it also helps to reduce pimples, acne, blemishes, dark spots and removes dark lines from the neck. Once done, pat dry your face with a clean towel. I hope you can see the result. Now I am going to show you how you can make your own beetroot face pack. So for this we need peeled and cutted beetroot half bowl. Now put this in a grinder and grind it. Now take a 2 tablespoons from a grinder jar and put this in a bowl. Into this add 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. End up by adding 2 tablespoons of besan to it. Now your homemade beetroot face pack is ready to use. Apply 2-3 layers of this face pack onto your face and neck and leave till it dries completely. Applying beetroot on face, keep it soft and supple just as a flower petal is. The radiant glow on the face is basically because the beetroot helps to remove the dead cells and replaces them with the new ones. Beetroot works amazingly well to remove any dark spots or blemishes from the skin. Do this remedy at least 4 times a week for a better result. Once it dries completely, wash your face and pat dry with a clean towel. I hope you can see the result. I hope you liked my this video, and if you did, then please subscribe to my channel and do check out my other videos too, and give this video a big thumbs up. And till my next video, bye bye. You can even mail me on mylovelylife@gmail.com. So thank you for watching this video.